January 23rd, the Barry College swimming and diving team competed in the Viking Classic, placing third at the meet. It was a Pack the House event, so the large crowd helped boost the morale of the team for the competition. Assistant coach Catherine Smits talks about the full house and the atmosphere of the event.
I think the turnout was great. I saw a lot of people standing, and I thought that was really cool. Unfortunately, we want them to have a seat so that they're not standing for hours watching races. But the fact that there were so many people, you know, there's parents, tons of students that I saw sitting on that side, I think that's really cool.
The event also helped prepare the team for their four-day conference coming up in March. Freshman Sabrina Reel talks about how the atmospheres are similar.
At conference, we're going to have a lot of fast competition and a lot of people watching. And so kind of getting that atmosphere, I think it's really going to help us, like, mentally prepare for what we have to face at conference.
With the season coming to a close, the team is starting to prepare for their upcoming big meet. Smits talks about how their training is going and their hopes for conference.
During the part of the season where we're slowly starting to rest them, it's called taper. Runners do something similar. And we kind of store up all this potential energy. And then at the conference championships in 2 weeks, they just kind of explode. And they go, you know, hopefully their best times. And it's an exciting meet.
With Viking Fusion Sports, I'm Ashley Garcia.